Welcome to another Power BI tutorial. Today, we will learn to design a mobile layout dashboard for mobile devices. So, without further delay, let's begin our tutorial. In today's exercise, we will use web-based data source from our own website. To use tables from a website, copy the URL of the web page containing tables. And then open the Power BI application. From Get Data, select Web. In the From Web window, paste the URL, and press OK. In the Navigator window, find the desired table and select it. There could be a lot of tables, find your desired one, and select only that table. You may even find similar tables, ignore them as well. We can compare tables with the table on web page to identify the one we want to import. Here, table 220 is our target table. Select this table and press the load button. Wait for the loading process to complete, after which the table and its fields will be available in the data pane. And here they are. Now, we have the data, but as you can see, there are no visualizations or data available in mobile layout view. There are no visualizations or the insert tab in the ribbons as well. So, how do we create a dashboard for mobile? The answer is to go back to the desktop layout view and design visuals there. Then those visuals can be placed in the mobile layout view as well. First, add a text box visual from the insert tab and enter an appropriate title for your dashboard. Add the new card visual to your dashboard. Click on the Add Data button and add the Sales field. Also, add the Profit field to the card visual. Add the visual border to your card visual. Create a copy of the card visual and place it in the bottom left corner. Change this visual into a line and column chart. Move the profit field from column y-axis to line y-axis. Add the month field to the x-axis. Create a copy of the line and column visual and place it next to the existing one. Remove the profit and the date field from the line and column chart and change it into a donut chart. Add the name field to the legend area. Duplicate the donut chart and place it below the existing one. Replace the sales field with the profit field. Our dashboard is now complete. Now, let's go to the mobile layout view and create a dashboard for mobile phone. First, add the title visual to the dashboard. Adjust the font accordingly. Next, place the card visual below the title and adjust its font and size as well. Place all the visuals one by one on the mobile layout and adjust them as per your requirement. Mostly, the space on mobile layout is inadequate, therefore only one visual can be placed in one row. You can place visuals vertically, on top of each other. To view it on our device, we need to publish it to Power BI service. Wait for the file to be uploaded to the server. Once the file is uploaded, you can locate it on the Power BI service. We can also view the file here. And this is our dashboard. Let's install Power BI application on an Android virtual machine. You can use an actual device as well. Open the application. Now, open the Power BI file. If the device is horizontal, the normal layout will be displayed. You can change the orientation of the device to change the layout of the Power BI dashboard. And this is the actual mobile layout of the dashboard. With this, we end our tutorial. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more insightful tutorials and updates.